going on, guys? This is my castle that I built, and it is a castle that is underwater. So I'm gonna show you all of it first before I even go in. This is the walls just to get in. There's the harbor. This is the castle itself. As you can tell, there's water running everywhere. So, you know, it's supposed to be underwater castle. All right, let's get started. Here we go, the castle. Alright, so this is kind of like the lobby of the castle. This is like a storage room. Got some maps, swords, armor. To the harbor. Tower, here we go. Here's a bedroom with a swimming pool that you go and you can pretty much see everything from. That's the highest point of the castle, as you can tell. Zombie up here. I don't know how he got here, but that is the highest point of the castle, banner and everything else. Now we gotta go all the way down. Shit, dude, I'm just gonna jump down. There's the balcony. This is the prison. There's no prisoners. We gotta change that real quick. Here's the library. There's some tables. Really good view of the castle from here. Got some maps right here. There's another swimming pool, but you can't really see because of the water, but it's supposed to be really relaxing. Got some anvils, more maps. Here's the bridge. Here's some paintings. Again, this is another room. Some more swimming pools and stuff. This castle is pretty much impenetrable. And of course there's a food source, there's obviously a water source. And hopefully I'll be expanding on it and it doesn't see that too. But for now this is it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe and like my video.